The key landmarks we are about to teach you were big factors of the scavenger hunt we put on for the lodges.
The bear trail is about a 2-mile hike around the COS campus. It is outlined with a great disc golf course which many students and residents use. Many athletes also go on hikes here, and you may wonder why it's called the bear trail, because bears have been spotted here.
In 1985, the COS football team won the championship, and the following day, after celebrating, one of their stars, Nofa Noah, got in a snowmobile accident. So the rock's out there to remind us of Nofa, so we touch it every day.
The reason why Juniper and Ponderosa are called lodges and not dorms is because someone once said that since College of the Siskiyous is in the mountains, that they need to be called the lodges, because there's no such things as dorms in the mountains. Now, how the lodges were named is because in the area we live in, we are surrounded by Juniper and Ponderosa trees. So therefore, that's why we have the Juniper and Ponderosa lodges.
This building is a sister building to the counseling building called the Student Support Services and the Student Store building. These two buildings are the oldest on our campus. The newest building is a two-story science building.
Hello everybody, my name is Omar Graham. I'm from Miami, Florida, and I'm also on the football team. And since, you know, football season is over, it's nothing to really do over here. So, you know, we decided to, you know, make a little group activity called the Battle of the Lodges.
I would definitely be interested in playing it again. It was a bunch of fun.
Yeah, it wasn't too bad. I had a lot of fun, actually.
Thank you very much. It was very fun. And I had lots of competition. That's what made it best. And we ran as fast as we could, and it was a good experience.
I enjoyed the scavenger hunt because it was fun, and you got to work with your friends and work as a team to try and win.
I would be interested to play it again if the prize was too good. Like there was like something a little more candy.
Try and get everyone to like run. Like I know it's a lot, you know, but like we were just running the whole time and everyone was kind of like they could run, but like that's what made it fun. Nobody else was really like trying as hard as we were.
Battle of the Lodges, you guys could do like a giant dodgeball tournament or like a basketball game or another scavenger hunt or something like that, just like more detail.
Yeah, like outside activities would be super fun, like even more game nights and stuff, that'd be fun. But,
yeah. Yeah, I do wish there were more activities. It gets really boring here when over the break. I wish there were more sports related activities.
Yeah, I think there should be more activities like sports activities like dodgeball and like movie nights and stuff.
So maybe a few more activities to do downstairs in the lobby in the main lodge, and yeah, just a few things to keep us occupied.
Yeah, I think like team chemistry buildup was good, especially since we were able to like pick our teams. So like we weren't paired with people that we didn't know and then didn't trust. So like we trust the people that we were with.
Great, because all the boys were like, oh, you guys like won, but it was great.
Yeah, it was really good because we won and the boys sucked, so.
I work at the lodges. I'm one of the RAs here. I've been trying to get more activities here at the lodges. Granted, it's kind of hard to get some of these certain things because we're limited to what we have, and we do need more stuff to make more activities.
Yeah, I think I would like there to be more, a bit more activities around here. You know, there's a lot of times if we don't have sports or don't have class or anything, we don't really have much to do.
Definitely one thing that we're trying to do is get more access to like weight rooms, gyms and everything, but we also want to bring more activities like air hockey back. We do have a table, but people keep breaking it, so it's kind of hard for us to do certain things on fixing everything and trying to make sure it stays working and everything. One thing that we do want to get more of is our funding in, so we can buy things right away instead of having to wait weeks on end to get these things that we use for activities that we don't get.
Well, I work for the lodges, and we're trying to get more events because we have been getting people saying they want more. So next semester, we're really focusing on trying to have at least something once a week. But
yeah, it would just be nice to have more events planned for the semester, just to have like people come out more and participate more.
The whole purpose behind our event was to give something for the students that live in the lodges and to give them insight to historical landmarks at the school they attend, as well as proving that COS needs to do a better job of providing for their students.